Drake and Rick Ross are currently beefing on who has the nicer house. Rick Ross owns the biggest house in the entire state of Georgia called the Promised Land. It has 109 rooms, 21 bathrooms, an indoor pool, a music studio, a huge gym, and a bowling alley. It boasts one of the largest outside residential pools in the entire country of America, has a farm full of animals, and a garage with over 200 cars. Rick's house is almost impossible to beat, but Drake's house is equally as outrageous. Drake owns a $100 million mansion in Toronto called the Embassy. It features a full-size OVO basketball court, a recording studio, two saunas, and an underground pool made of black granite. Oh, and it also has a Japanese-styled restaurant stacked with personal chefs. The interior is complete luxury, and the toilets play music and light up as you're using them. And Drake also spent $1 million on trees. Both of these houses are outrageous. But if you could only pick one, who do you think has the nicer house? Rick Ross or Drake?